Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm so excited. I've got my next guest because she's going to remind us that November is American Diabetes Month. And that's important, especially if you're suffering from type 1 or type 2 diabetes. Marina is a dietitian, so she's got some great news. Marina, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Glad to be here. Yes, in fact, it is Diabetes Month, but it's also really close time for the holidays. So this means lots of family gathering and really lots of home cooking and just food. So this is a perfect opportunity to make sure that we're choosing foods that are going to nourish us and keep us balanced all day long. And so besides being a registered dietitian, I am also a mom, but I also live with type 1 diabetes. So I really understand how important it is to choose foods that are going to work for me, but also the rest of my family. So I am so happy to be partnering today with Wonderful Pistachios to help people, you know, have a healthy and happy holidays. And as you can see, I'm going to be sharing three of my favorite holiday recipes that are so simple to make because we want this to be simple. They taste delicious and everybody in your family will enjoy. So let me jump start to the first one. And so the first one is the pistachio chimichurri. So not a traditional chimichurri, but when we add the pistachio, it really brings out a unique taste and not to mention texture, right? And so we're also getting a boost of a complete plant-based protein. One serving of pistachios has about 6 grams of complete plant-based protein, and it includes 9 of all the essential amino acids, so really it is a win-win. I'm gonna be using the lightly salted without the shell, and we have a little olive oil, we can have a little garlic, and really you can choose any fresh herb that you like, which is why I like it, so versatile. Parsley, cilantro, mint, you know, you can use it in pastas as an appetizer, works wonders. Second, we have another favorite. It's a pistachio-powered snack board. And really, you know, you go to any family event, and who doesn't love to see these gorgeous snack boards as we have here? And so the key to have a healthy snack board is to choose foods that are gonna, you know, provide us with the good nutrition as we're nibbling. So we're nibbling, but we're also getting that great nutrition. And really, pistachios is the only snack nut that is a good source of protein. With over 10% of daily value, you know, if you're gonna choose a nut, might as well make it a pistachio. And so here I'm gonna be highlighting the in-shell, no salt added pistachio. And I just love it as a social activity. You know, we're gathering at the table and we're just opening up together and we're cracking open that pistachio. And so, speaking of snacks, I do want to mention that the Association of Diabetes Care and Education Specialists, which I'm a member, has a fantastic handout on healthy snacking for people with diabetes. So make sure to check it out at diabeteseducators.org. And so last but not least, you know, a meal wouldn't be complete without something sweet. And so here we have these gorgeous pistachio mini palettes. You know, they look adorable and they can even be great holiday gifts. And so I'm going to be choosing maybe a little different. I have the chili roasted pistachios just to add a little kickness. And when we add the dark chocolate, it just balances it out. But you can always use the lightly salted pistachio. You know, something for everybody this holiday season.
Marina, I'm going to take this question from, this one comes from Twitter. And they want to know, can they tell what kind of oil is used to roast the pistachio nut? Because they are allergic to soy oil. Good question.
So can they? So I'm not sure if they're roasted in oil, but actually 90% of the fats that we find in pistachios are what we call the good for you fats, the monounsaturated or the polyunsaturated. So naturally, you know, pistachios is going to be high in those good, the better for you fats, again, the mono and the polyunsaturated fats.
All right, then. poster. Hopefully that kind of addresses your question. My audience, they have any other questions about what you spoke on, where do they go?
So all of these recipes, you'll be able to find them on my website at NutriChicos.com. But for everything else pistachio, make sure to check out their social media at Wonderful Pistachios.
Marina Shapiro, registered dietitian. Thank you for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show. I really appreciate it.
Pleasure to be here. I hope you enjoyed it.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.